Mayday! This is the captain of the Albatross. Mayday! The tides carried us near some forsaken island on the Caribbean Sea. You, do you hear me? We've established a connection. At last, call the Coast Guard. We need help. Our hull is badly damaged, and it looks like something has broken our propeller. Some passengers claim to see something unusually large beneath the surface. Everyone is scared. Without the propeller, we're stuck here and we don't know what's going on. We have wounded on board. Signal for help. Mayday.
Oh my. The Kraken has already stopped the ship. It won't be long before Murray will try to attack and rob the ship. I have to hurry.
Sorry if I scared you. I've gone blind with rage over the decades that I've roamed this cemetery. Murray ordered the Kraken to damage my ship and then to pull it into this bay where the passengers and my crew were killed. Their persons and the ship were robbed of all valuables, and the wreck was left here to rot as many others before. If you free the siren, you'll bring peace to me and so many other ghosts bound to this place. Your way leads through Murray's captain cabin beneath. Help us, please. Release the siren and break the pack.